What's up, everybody? We're back with Not Okay Gaming. I'm your host with the most, and by that I mean nothing, Nick V. And we're here with Isaac today.
What's up, people?
He's black. He's the reason I can tell all those terrible jokes.
Oh my god, yes. Oh, shoot. I hope not going to be one of those, like, crazy...
Well, we and since yeah. I have you here, okay. You are fully allowed to promote Fan Helix shamelessly as much as possible.
Oh, really? So this is a shameless plug?
No, hey, really? It's a shameless plug for you, okay?
Yeah, dude, I love shameless plugs. Any free advertisement we can get is wonderful, ladies and gentlemen. We will take it.
And we are playing Renegade Ops today.
Renegade Ops, okay, I like this. Yeah, I've never really actually even heard of the game.
It's yeah, it was part of the Make War Not Love promotion from Sega.
Okay.
They were giving away a bunch of free games, and it was awesome. I played a little bit of it. I guess these two,
the Resistance,
the two stories here are Inferno and Cold Strike. I think there's more for DLC. I started playing Inferno a little bit.
Okay.
I always like. I am not like, hardcore.
I mean, look how cool these people look, especially like the main dude with the beret.
Well, and it's cool. They all have special abilities. See, I'm on mission 5 right now. Maybe we'll drop back a mission or two. I don't want to do the first one.
Wait, we'll go back. Go back to mission. I think was it mission 1 or was
this
it mission,
one? No, is that Bison from Street Fighter.
Bison. No, go back to the one. Yeah, him. He looks like he's. Looks like he's about to take a hardcore shit, man.
He's taking a dump right there. It's the burning bridge. The burning sphincter.
Let
me try mission 5. So yeah, here are the characters, but I guess it was part of because this was free and they gave a lot of DLC away with it.
Okay, so we got Terry Crews.
Yeah.
We got Diz.
There's the free game for PlayStation 4 this month for PlayStation Plus.
Okay.
It's called I think it's called Bro Ops or something like that.
Bro Ops.
And it's like
Broforce.
Broforce. That's it. That's
I heard of Broforce.
Have you heard of that?
No, sir. I actually have played Broforce.
And all the characters are like knockoff celebrity, like Terry Crews and
They had a Broforce edition for the Expendables. Actually, they added they actually did, which actually made sense. Pretty cool.
There you go.
But
Gordon Freeman.
Oh, Gordon Freeman's in it.
That's who I've been playing as.
Oh wow, I didn't know Valve. Man, that's Sega gotta get that money, man.
Let's see. I've got power ups and stuff, you know.
I didn't know.
Just jumping
right
into it.
So that's what Gordon Freeman's been doing since, you know, Valve won't make Half-Life 3.
Not talking and guest starring and top-down shooting.
Yeah. I mean, the guy's been out of work. I don't blame him, man. You gotta do some shit. I'm gonna try to put her down there. All right. I'm a little bit disappointed in that guy's voice. I thought he's gonna be Scottish. Like, I thought I was gonna get like a.
Just because he has that, like, poofy beard doesn't mean he's gotta be Scottish.
I mean, at least it took one year.
Well, that guy's German. Does that count? Does that satisfy your vocal needs?
Oh, wow, that's very stereotypical. Okay, so. I'm digging the game, actually. Oh, shit. Those motherfuckers are changing.
They're on my side.
Oh, the little huggers?
They're the ant lions from Half-Life.
Oh, that's what I was going to say.
Because every person has their own special weapon, so his is... he calls it the ant lions. They, like, chase down other guys.
Oh, that's pretty cool. You know what?
There's my boost.
Now, looking at it, it's like... Although there are, like, fucking tree huggers and shit.
Tokyo Drift. Tokyo Drift my ass around the desert.
Yeah, go around the desert shit. Oh, nice. Are you going up?
Jesus. Going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the club and she's loose,
I
don't know if those are the words.
Okay. They could be the words. I even never even heard of the motherfucking song. Shit. I'm not black one. Oh, shit. New primary agent.
I don't think those people deserve that.
No, I didn't. These
Renegade. Oh, bad guys. I'm like looking at this guy talking to me, and I'm not even paying attention.
Oh my god. Succeed. Your own lives
depend on it. Everybody's lives depend on it. Exactly. That's what we're here
aren't
for.
Aren't you like the evil dictator, man? Trying to take over the world? Oh shit, man. Yo, that tank looks like he's some serious business. Holy shit.
It's messing me up.
Yeah.
Like flying through the air.
Damn, you drove. Oh,
shit. Alright, he is... Legit
you getting this shit.
Effing me up
oh
right
my.
Now.
Oh, this is like some B-movie action. What the fuck? Damn!
I don't remember any of my button controls. It's been a while since I played this one. Oh, wait, weapon upgrade.
Oh, shit.
Okay, there's health over here if I can get it before this dude
before this motherfucking, you know, decides to.
Oh, wait. Suck
shoot
it.
Your shit up. Oh, nice. Pretty good.
I eat up all the health. Yeah, it's like the controls are like very drifty. So
yeah, I can see that.
You kind of like.
I can totally see that.
You just kind of slide all over the place, hope you run people over in the process.
Oh my god. So wait, isn't this game like two players too? Like,
I think there was a two-player option. I'm not sure if you knew. Keyboard and controller or two controllers. I'm not sure if my Xbox controller sync would let me sync up two controllers.
Yeah.
I do have to test that theory at some point. That would definitely make two-player Binding of Isaac a lot more fun.
Yeah, probably would, man. The Binding of me.
The Binding of this guy.
Of this guy, but the non-black version. And
I have special weapons. I don't remember how to use them. That's the map. Okay. That's the brakes for some reason. Why would you use brakes in a game like this?
You're going off-roading right now. Holy shit.
Yeah, that was one of the missions in one of the beginning levels was like, you had to like destroy these buildings, but I realized halfway through the level, you can just plow through the buildings.
You know, I don't know if you remember this game back in the day for N64 called Blast Corps.
I think that's on the Rare Collection. Isn't that a Rare game?
That is a Rare game.
Yeah, where you can just plow through the building.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's on Rare Replay.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's one of the 30 games on Rare Replay.
Oh, okay.
Because I think it's
I
one of the first.
I don't know if anybody even remember about that game.
They're in alphabetical order, so it was like one of the first ones I tried.
Oh, okay. How did that game hold up since the 90s.
Well, when I get my El Gato, we can...
The El Gato.
The El Gato is like butcher the Spanish language. The El Cato.
The cat.
Can I get the cat? Once I order the cat. I'm sorry, I don't speak El Spanish.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, this dude set me on fire. I'm a rolling fireball right now.
Dude, so run into some shit right now. Go into
the
house.
How do you stop, drop, and roll on a car?
Don't you just turn...
Stop, drop, and barrel roll?
Just go 360 and roll in.
Oh, that is not okay.
Oh, yeah.
I got smoked.
Up. Yeah, you did.
Fucking smoked.
You're gonna light up.
Okay, so I got the flamethrower. What is my... right trigger. Okay.
Oh, so that was you causing that shit?
No.
Oh, that was the other dude.
Yeah, but I picked it up. Okay. Oh, upgrade points. Sweet. Okay, I gotta get back to the mission at hand here.
Oh, my God.
Renegade Ops. Blowing the Renegade operation. Yeah, oh, like torch them. Just
like,
burn them
like
alive.
Like in Saudi Arabia or some shit?
I think it's all made up.
It's
or
made
I'm in
world.
Africa, one of the two. Because I was talking to the Prime Minister before and he's black, so...
Got it.
My racist stereotype should hold true. Black people live in Africa, that's all I know.
Not far from the truth.
Dave Matthews from Dave Matthews Band is the only member of the band that was born in Africa.
South Africa. He's actually from South Africa.
And he's the crackerest of them all in that group. Fine.
You know, Agent Smith is from Africa.
Agent Smith
From
the
Matrix. Yeah, I forgot.
Have you seen the fan theory that claims that Agent Smith is the one?
I did hear about that.
It
I
is
did
good
hear about
stuff.
That.
What?
I didn't watch it because it was posted on Facebook.
I don't trust Facebook. Was that me that shared it?
I don't trust Facebook posts, but no, I did see the video on that.
Ooh, burnt him.
No, but the actor who plays Agent Smith was born in Nigeria.
There you go.
Yeah, there you go.
I don't think it gets much blacker in Nigeria.
Yeah, shit. So
Agent Smith is officially the blackest guy.
Blackest guy. In the
followed by Dave Matthews of Dave Matthews Band.
You're the whitest black people.
I know the whitest blacks. Oh no! Shit. I almost flew right off the end there. Oh god. I do like being able to. Like, hit a bump and then kick my tail out of the vehicle and just
Woo! Going some off-roading action! I think there's a plane following you, Roche.
Oh, man.
Dude.
I do not need this right now. I am just trying to be a renegade on ops.
He's like, yo, you forgot to return back your VHS tape.
Oh, Freddy got fingered.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you heard about that.
Oh, trust me, I know everything Tom Green. And Freddy got fingered, a.k.a. the best piece of cinema masterpiece.
I'm surprised. Like, he had an outstanding award since, what, 1998?
Yeah.
He was 1998.
Meanwhile, while they're arresting him, there's like 10 drug dealers
walking
down
the
street.
Yeah, right there, they're like, dude, we had a warrant. We had to get you back for that video you didn't return. least two decades ago.
Be great if he had it and he was all on purpose.
Yeah, we all set it up. Oh man, that's so
No, weird. No! God, really dead center? Dead center in that, that was, explosion.
That was just like a cage of you're going to get fucked.
I just everything went
waiting
slow
to happen.
Motion.
It was just like everything right in the middle.
Slow motion.
Yeah,
like, you're done, dude.
You're done. Yep. You're getting penetrated at all different angles. You're screwed.
This dude's gotta get out of here.
Oh, shit, that's pretty good.
Where's the, I'm taking this airplane out before we go any further. Cool. I have business. Or he's just not gonna be there.
Go off-roaded in the water or some shit.
Yeah, you're flood there. Out of my car. Oh, okay, this thing probably has to go away. This is what's shooting
that's
giant.
Probably fucking you up.
Yeah, that's what's
that's
dropping
not,
missiles.
That's not it.
On my dome.
No, because that's it. Unless
I think I have to do a couple of those.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, no. Oh, I made it through. Oh, some action movie stuff right there.
Some
diehard shit. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Oh, no. I think I kind of got out of that.
No!
Oh, good. Rocket launcher. Okay. A little bit more firepower now.
Oh, shoot. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Drive!
For a top-down, too. It's actually very pretty.
Nice. Look at you go, man. You turned shit up.
I'm not okay right
now. But yeah.
Not okay what's happening. Can I get him? Oh, there he
is. Dude, that guy is coming at you.
I got him.
Wait, what's the card? Oh, new primary objective.
I planted a tracking chip on Ganawi. Let's go get him.
All right, boss. Like, it's
he's not Scottish, but I think the badass voice
fits
him. Yeah,
he's very gung-ho about this.
I think he would
sound... I like that. You know, you're very gung-ho about this, man. Shit.
No,
God. I'm gonna
you jinxed me. I was gonna survive, but then you said I was gonna blow up. Clearly your fault.
Clearly I predict the future.
You jinxed me, man. It's all your fault.
That was it.
Oh, and I forgot these guys, of course. That's why I'm dying.
Oh,
see, they tear it up. They know.
Yeah.
Hit bonus points right at max health. This is not gonna go well because there's like a boss and
there's a tank.
And I have no lives left.
2x4. Mad action. Ladies and gentlemen, and this is how Nick Foolery got his driver's license. This is literally like driving.
This is just like real life. It's a real life simulator.
It's like
I know like the machine guns are broken on my Toyota right now, but it's pretty much the same thing. Oh, that's an extra life up there. I don't want that. I don't want that. I need it.
You need it.
Ramp.
Nice.
Extra life. Just right back.
So in this game, are you just in cars? That's it?
No, there are airplanes.
Oh, there are airplanes? Okay. But there's no on-ground.
There's planes, no trains, and automobiles.
Trains. Planes.
I destroyed that building.
And more.
I already happen to know I have subscribers that are out of state, so not everyone's going to get the Jackson.
No one's
going to,
no one's going to get the Jackson. Hobby
people
shop.
Will,
in,
but
in
not
locally
yes.
They will, but not out of state.
Oh, come like on, please somebody, blow up before some we, dude. Oh, look at that! It has no health. Not okay. I swear I was better.
Like
I thought
dude
I was
South
better.
South Africa
game.
Will be watching this and like.
South Africa. That's what Dave Matthews will be watching my show.
Dave Matthews watching.
Aiden Smith in Nigeria will be like.
Yeah.
Do you think he goes back? Do you think he has like a house in Nigeria? Like.
Maybe.
I wouldn't try it. You know, I can't forget your roots, man.
I don't know because then again, you have to understand. I think his parents were also military, so he probably like they kind of planted,
like,
and then he was born there, and then they just bounced. And he's like, "Yo, you're Nigerian."
All right. Oh, so it's like half-ass Nigeria. He didn't like have to. He didn't have to like drink. He didn't have to drink out of a dirty stream or anything.
Oh, great! Yeah, that's great. Shit.
You didn't have to work for it. You got an honorary title. It's like saying I'm thug because I grew up in Compton, but I was born in Compton Hospital and then moved to like Alabama.
And then he went to Beverly Hills right after.
Yeah, exactly. My parents were like, "All right, we're gonna get a house in Beverly Hills. We're done. We're done with the struggle.
We're gonna move to Scranton.
Oh, we're done with the struggle. We tried out the struggle and didn't enjoy it.
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, they're doing.
Okay, I got my upgraded machine guns again, so... I love killing super tiny soldiers.
Level up, dog. Wow, God is like, yo, you're kicking so much ass. Here, I'm gonna boost. I'm gonna God's level like, yeah, you up.
Thanks to you, I don't have to put a plague on the earth. You're doing a good job.
You're doing a good job here. Let me help you out.
What the?
It's a bomb.
Oh, shit. It's a live warhead. Get us out of here. Now.
Okay, or just sit and stare at it.
Yeah, you can do that. I was like, I love the rope.
Whoa.
Oh, that's serious.
Okay,
shit.
I gotta go.
Wow. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, you're not making that. You are not making that jump.
Okay. I was not aware I had to do anything more than run away in a straight line. But,
clearly.
Okay.
Oh, you're going to make that jump.
This is not. I got points for that, apparently.
You did get some points on that, but you totally kind of ruined the whole, like, Armageddon vibe.
Oh, yeah. Midair victory.
Dukes of Hazzard ending. That's great.
Yeah! How the Duke boy's going to get out of this one?
Who's it?
But not anymore. Now we put a major hurt on him.
I love the script. I love the writing. Mountains.
The Kirby Mountains.
I love the writing. It's fantastic. Oh god.
Skill level. Okay. You were all
they
right.
They killed my mother, my father, my master,
that was
my
like,
teacher,
that was
and
like,
they're going to pay.
That was like faster than the first level. Like. Let me see something real quick. We'll see multiplayer split screen. Oh yeah, you need two controllers for split screen. Let's get, I'll have to get another one to sync up.
I can play the keyboard.
No, it says requires
two controllers. Oh, really? Controller?
Oh. You can buy the game, we can play it online.
Yeah. I might have to do that. Shit.
Football.
So who else we got here? We got
Blazemo.
Oh, dude.
Crystal.
We got some emails.
It's Elsa from Emma Frost.
I was going to say Emma Frost. we got Emma Frost. We got Gordon.
Increase number of hands.
Jeff
lines.
Gordon.
Nitro. Yeah, I don't need any of those upgrades, though. I'm waiting for, like, this one. They explode on death and deal damage.
I just hope, like, Gordon gets extra work, man, because, like, this is his only appearance in the game.
You think they'll make a Half-Life 3?
Oh, you hell.
Or is that just, like, a tease to keep people coming back to Valve?
Yeah, pretty much. Good Steve.
Inferno's mighty complex.
Let's deal
with somewhere deep in New Jersey.
Not cool.
In there somewhere. Smoke him out and take him down.
His eye healed really fast.
Yeah, he did.
He had a black eye in the last cutscene.
Dude, man.
You want to know how sick Inferno is? Then there's your answer.
Slave labor. That's what truly makes a man sick.
Yeah. Dude, he's very passionate.
Oh,
man.
No. Oh,
I have to get, you know, I have to admire his passion. I mean, like, I get your passion, man, but sometimes maybe you just gotta calm it down. Again, slave labor is wrong, but, you know, just
sometimes
just
you need some
bit.
Slaves. Oh, wait, no, that's not the point. That's not what we're talking about. Okay, so watch this. Yeah, here, watch this. So there's the other gun tower.
Okay.
Just
did you just
it.
Run through this?
Just take out the legs, man. Sweep the legs, Johnny.
There you go.
Okay. Yep, stop dropping the line.
Yeah,
oh,
just one big ass fireball.
And he didn't even give me his power up.
Yeah,
rude.
Y'all, Johnny stormed up. That's nice.
Yeah, it's much more fun to just drive through.
Yeah,
if I can do it. There it is.
But you know what? I like this commitment because even when it was going down, he still kept on shooting at you. He's like,
dedicated to the cause. I love you, Inferno. Splat.
I don't got nothing.
I live my life with no regrets. I gotta kill this guy if it stops chasing me.
Now we're playing musical chairs.
Whatever, as long as he stays the hell away from me. Was it, you know what it reminds me of? Have you ever played, Red Faction Guerrilla Warfare or whatever?
No, I have not.
Oh my god, that game is great. It's got like the best destruction mechanics in a game. Like, you could just like, you could like walk into a building and smash out the support beams, and then the whole building will collapse.
Some of the
like,
best destruction in a game.
Oh, button mashing, my favorite.
What the hell just happened?
I went in there. That was technically, I was on foot.
Oh, you're on
but
foot.
But since you're not allowed to, you know.
Yeah.
It's not that kind of game.
Unfortunately.
I'm not that kind of lady. Or am I? Totally that kind of lady.
You know the drill.
Oh, this
you
is.
You know the drill. Save the people. No. Oh, shit. You better get something real quick. Fuck.
Oh, God. Please stop burning
Gordon
alive.
Freeman.
Oh, and again, I'm not using my antilines. That's the problem. Oh, I got a flamethrower.
I'm getting a little bit of health back. That's not bad. A little bit of XP.
I picked
oh, that's pretty good. Oh, shoot. Let's give Inferno some supply problems. I thought you got him. Nice.
Okay. It takes a second to get back into this. Yeah. Or, you know, like a level or two.
It's like riding a bike, man. You never forget. It's like riding a bike.
It's like 9/11, man. You never forget. The Minecraft objective. Alternate objective. Oh god. That thing's shooting.
Well, see, the good news about that shit was on rails, so they couldn't chase you down.
Oh, full hell. Yeah.
Nice.
Bing!
I like this game. I really enjoyed the destruction and
Watching things blow up and collapse.
Yeah,
that's why I brought up Guerrilla or Red Faction. Because that game is amazing.
Oh, jeez. No, but I do remember Red Faction. No, it had some of the coolest physics in terms of, like, them things blowing up.
Yeah, I remember the first mission. They give you, like, C4s and a sledgehammer. Yeah. And it was, like, the greatest thing ever. It's like, all right, destroy that house. Okay. You don't have to friggin' tell me twice.
All go crazy and shit.
Yeah, it was so much fun in that game, just running around and like throwing bombs into buildings and watching.
Has there been any games with that kind of like physics and shit like that?
Not that I can think of recently.
Not that I can really, yeah.
Because I think they released another after that game, but it was not as good.
Okay.
It wasn't anything like that.
I remember Red Faction when it was like the first person shooter.
No, that's true.
Yeah.
Way back when.
Way back, yeah. Even that game was actually. Keep moving,
people. Almost there. Almost it. Who's
boom, 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 boom. I'm always thinking that guy's voice is going to be like Sean Connery. Like, so I was a little bit like disappointed. Like, oh wow.
It's a goddamn mobile motherfucking swing bitch.
Boom, 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 boom. Get lit up!
Those smelters are far from LV-8. Better be somewhere else when they explode.
Whoa, dude. So I feel like, is he the only one that talks in this game?
There's other characters.
There's other characters.
But they're like support, like none of the drivers talk to you.
Oh really? So you just kinda like alright or like I gotta
Nah, none of that.
Oh, yeah,
none of that nonsense.
Yeah, you know. It'd be nice to kinda hear what other motherfuckers are thinking. Like, I got a handheld or something.
Yeah.
Shit.
That's a big problem.
Just let me know that you're there. That you're not like
well,
silent.
Gordon Freeman doesn't say anything.
I understand that, but I feel like the other characters should have said some shit. Area clear.
Nice. Maybe they do. Because I played as the original first character of this, and he didn't say
shit.
I just assume he's always silent type. I assume he's always giving the thumbs up in approval of everything going on.
It's like, yeah, sure. So run into that building and blow yourself up, and like.
But it's cool. You'll totally survive somehow.
Yeah. Like.
Oh, these little dudes have friggin' are setting me on fire too.
Suicide flavors.
No! Stuck!
I mean, I feel like since you're already on fire, could you just, like, run
really
into things?
Couldn't
like,
get worse.
Yeah, like, if I'm gonna die, I feel like I'm gonna take maybe 20 of them with me, you know what I'm saying? Shit.
I mean, getting run over is bad enough, but then you got run over by a
window.
Car that's on fire.
Punch! Check it!
This is like an old 90s
game.
Yeah,
it's so...
Oh,
I just feel like I'm missing like the 90s punch crack from like the Batman series.
Yeah, that's like 70s. Not like the 70s.
Is it 70s?
Than the 90s.
No, I think it's like...
It was not the 90s, I'll tell you that much.
Oh, shit.
I don't know my decades that well.
I was gonna say, like, that...
But it's old, not the 90s.
Yeah, Adam West.
Clarissa explains it all, and Adam West were not on TV at the same time.
Not do I know.
They were not in the primetime slots at the same time.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh. I actually like the
sound effect. There's just something satisfying about the constant rattle of the machine gun. And watching buildings collapse and people explode.
Oh, no.
These guys.
It actually looks good. Oh, fuck. Oh, no.
Oh god, don't
drop. My guns! Oh shit!
I don't usually like flamethrowers in any game. But...
Yeah.
Oh, I'm dumb. I deserve that.
Don't worry, you take my bread. Yeah, see there.
Bling. I deserve that. I was like driving through the explosions.
God, he gave you another chance.
I told you, I'm doing his work for him.
Exactly.
Screw you, dude. Later, man.
Blow up.
Explosions and chaos. What more can he ask for in a game, really?
Sandwich would be nice. Explosions. This game is brought to you by Subway.
Achievement. Supply.
You got
nice.
Supply problems. You got 99 problems.
How? By someone else, probably.
Yeah, I guess.
You ain't there. And then this way. I want to jump off a ledge.
Yeah.
I think it dukes had a jump again. That was really good before.
The same old dukes.
Almost there. Get ready.
It's really.
See, now every time the duke says get ready,
hold
usually
up.
Doesn't leave.
Receiving a distress signal. It's coming from
get
the
ready.
Factory.
I made a cake.
Renegades, come in. I'm in a tight spot. They have me surrounded. I could really use a hand or two.
Natasha, you're alive. Hang in there.
My God.
Oh my God, I thought you died.
A little bummed out. You're still kicking.
Natasha's trapped
on the other side of that.
You're a lot of work.
No time to find a way around it.
Real handful.
Blast that dude down.
No, there he goes flying. You see him?
Yeah, I did see him.
I'm not even shooting at anything.
She's
over here.
Just shoot.
Oh, just hit the wall.
Just a sound effects. Good old sound effects. Is that her?
That's her buggy there.
Okay.
Thank God you found me. I was running out of ammunition.
What are you shooting at
with
a pistol?
Right. Thought you were a goner for sure.
They captured me. brought me here to be one of Inferno's slave workers.
It's not cool. And they let her keep her microphone. That's nice.
Yeah.
You know where he is?
He's dead. There was nothing I could do.
Oh, she's a spy.
We need to get out of here.
Not until we get some payback for Ganawi.
Ganawi was the president of whatever.
Oh, really?
Wacky country they're in.
It's a made-up African country.
Juggernauts.
Yes, my dreams just came true.
Hit him. Inferno's gotta be inside one.
It's not true. He doesn't have to be inside of any of them.
No.
Through yours.
Kill bonus!
Is there anything better than a kill bonus? Congrats on.
You know what another game? I don't know if you ever played back in the day. I was on the Super NES. Total Carnage.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. I have the poster for that.
Yeah.
Upstairs.
Really?
I have, like, the original poster from, like, Nintendo Power.
Yeah.
Or something like, oh, yeah. Maybe don't drive under the giant tank.
Yeah.
Note to self.
Because of the, you know, the size and weight of it. I don't think I'm going to win that. But, yeah, but it, again, now, like, more that you play this game, it kind of reminds me of that little game. Oh, shit. Yeah,
man,
Fox did not waste any time.
And is there is more than one of these I have to find.
Yeah, okay. For a minute, I thought it was on rails. It looked like it was on rails, but...
No, just driving on the train tracks.
Yeah.
God damn it, man.
You're like,
you can't turn around, though. Yeah. Like, you just... Because it does... It's like you just spin in a circle. Like,
you can't, like, hit the brakes or some shit.
I can't do anything.
God.
There,
alright. Nice.
Oh, now all the idiots run out.
Now all the work, like ants to be slaughtered.
Oh, it's got giant exposed cord to shoot at. Duh. And I remember Video Games 101. Shoot at the giant glowing spot.
Upgrade points! I'm going to blow you up.
Yeah, I'm surprised the leader isn't some sort of cheap Arnold knockoff.
I thought so too, or at least like a Sean Connery one. I mean, I was really kind of...
I wasn't even in the circle that time. And they put me in the corpse of the other one.
Of course.
Remember when you did it right once, idiot?
They kind of squatted
me. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. I think I saw... This is what I think it is. Yes!
Oh, shit! Yeah, helicopter time. Oh, they're fucked.
This will make it a lot easier to not get crushed by the...
Yeah, by the damn thing. Oh, you got it. Unless, you know... Unless you get fired or get a missile getting chased at you, that's usually not good. So you're like, oh wait.
Yeah, see the plane has way better control on dodging. But I don't get my specials, I only have
Yeah.
Or do I? I might have my specials.
Finally, I don't even forget, you got a helicopter, dude. Shit.
I hope Inferno likes his trip to hell.
Not the most subtle.
Oh jeez.
Again, you underestimate me.
For I am Inferno.
I congratulate you.
Oh, that's polluting.
But now,
that's smooth.
You have inconvenienced me enough.
Oh, now he's
find him.
Die first, I
oh, Ganawi's still alive.
Or that weakling Ganawi.
Probably the weakling will die first, because
I'm not sure. Oh, no, Ganawi!
President Ganawi. He's on the train.
So what do I do?
Really? Dude, we gotta save him? We gotta save the dude? Shit, I feel like we're just gonna call it a day, you know, and watch Ellen.
Renegade Ops preferred, viewing.
Yeah.
I mean, who doesn't love Ellen? She is just a little fun.
Yeah. Let him go! I was gonna say you probably can't even repair your helicopter.
I can if
you could buy some shit. Okay, yeah. Oh, that motherfucker on the thing. Oh,
like, I got a shot!
No. Nope.
Just fly by and let my propellers chop him up.
Suffering.
Oh god. So much focus, so much concentration required.
Nice.
I feel like there's a way to fail this mission. I'm probably pretty close to it.
Yeah, a lot of things are going on at once. Dude, I feel like there's no way you can outrun those Houston missiles, man. Like those motherfuckers.
Oh no.
Oh really?
Is that it? Game
I thought you'd
game
over. Oh wow, that sucked. Yeah, I thought like once you turned into
if
the-
I hadn't friggin' ended up under those explosions like six times in a row. Probably would've been a lot better. Well, I think we're gonna call it there for this episode. Thanks for watching, everybody. Subscribe and like and check out Fan Helix.
Yes, fanhelix.com.
For more Isaac action.
Yes, for more.
For your daily dose of cool black guys. Because if you're watching my channel, you probably had your fill of lame white guys. But thanks, guys. Subscribe and like and leave me a comment. And we'll see you next time on Not Okay Gaming.